Well, after about a week of nothing, I did manage to find me on my day's shopping trip. Heritage pack here. And it's kind of peculiarized with this because it has a thick white card in the side. I think you can see that. I'm not 100% sure, but so I looked on the back and it was white. And I looked on the back and I don't know if you can see that, but I looked on the back to see what it was and says the stamp, you probably can't read it, but it says the stamps contained in this card, frame, whatever. So it's a stamp relic. So I've never pulled one of these, but managed to find one. Went over to the, but first I went over to the Target at Albemarle. There was nothing, so I went to the Walmart at North Tryon, and I didn't bother printing anything else, so if you guys want it, you can go ahead and take them, but anyways, here's the bottom. I already saw the short print. Harang, Francoeur, Heron, and the short print. Holiday Tops News. So, it's the fifth short print I've gotten. Alright, let's see what this one is. I'll just slide this at the bottom. I can already tell it's numbered 31 of 50 on the back. It's got the black border. Never seen these stamps before, so. Yep. Cole Hamels, J. Roll, Jason Bartlett, Neil Walker rookie, Nick Swisher. No, I skipped one. Brian McCann, Nick Swisher. That. A Whitey Ford, Felix Hernandez, then and now. And I'll let you see it first. Oh, it's a dual stamp. Robinson Cano and Carlos Delgado. Dual stamp. Numbered 31 of 50. Let's check what the odds on these are. Framed top stamps. Doesn't say anything about a dual stamp. Says the framed top stamps are 1 in 108. Do not see anything about dual stamps. But you can tell that the card is a bit thick and yep. The stamps contained in this frame are inspired by those produced by the Topps Company in 1961, featuring all the biggest stars of the day. This new Topps stamp collection features 208 different stars of the day in multiple combinations. So there you go. Where's the sleeve? That's going to be up for trade or sale. I was kind of bummed that I hadn't gotten anything prior to this. So, where are my top loaders? I can get one that'll fit in this one. A little bit of stick to it. There we go. Alright. There you go. Cano and Delgado do a stamp. I probably could have sold this, but whatevs. It's a cool card. I like it. Alright. Light.